So New Zealand retained the World Cup, a trophy they've held since 2003. The Wallabies have lost 11 of 13 now against their foes. They've lost further scowled by new James O'Connor may have broken his leg. The All Blacks also have injury concerns. Luke McAllister suffering a suspected fractured vertebrae, while Conrad Smith tore his hamstring. With the aid of the Melbourne victory, it's still a win on the road, beating off Queensland 1-0 at Carlton Stadium. In a mostly uneventful first half, Martin Thompson broke through to score just before the break.
Thompson takes it early, and Melbourne take the lead. It's a sucker punch.